National goalball team for the blind will travel to Egypt next week for Africa Paralympic qualifiers that will be held in Egypt. That team consists of men and women team that will be making their debut in the qualifiers.
This team, we had what we call national trials, whereby we were supposed to select a team to represent the country at Port Said, Egypt, for African Goalball Championships. So we are preparing so that the team can leave next Wednesday.
National goalball team for the blind will make history if it clinches a sole ticket to present African continent in this year's Paralympic Games that will be held in Tokyo, Japan. A squad of 40 players is set to travel next Wednesday ahead of the championship that is set to kick off on 28th of this month to 7th of next month. Reporting for Channel 1 Sports from Nyayo National Stadium in Nairobi, my name is Frederick Mwoki.